Hi everybody! Welcome back to my channel. This is Jenny and in today's video, i-share ko naman sa inyo yung list of freight forwarders na pwede nyo pong gamitin once na nag-decide na kayong mag-import ng product. Recap lang tayo ng mabilis for you to understand what is freight forwarder. Again, sila yung companies or mga agent na nag-aasikaso ng shipping on behalf of their clients. Yan, kasama dyan yung mga importer dito sa Pilipinas. They handle the shipping process, kasama yung documentation, taxes, customs clearance, transportation, and many more. Ibig sabihin, isa sila sa mga susi kung bakit nagiging hassle-free ang pag-i-import ngayon dito sa atin sa Pilipinas. Disclaimer po muna na hindi ako affiliated with the companies na makikita nyo sa ating video. I am just sharing based on my knowledge and my experience. And here's the freight forwarder list as your shipping options. There you have it, guys. Just remember to do your research and reach out to multiple companies to find the best fit for your shipping requirements. And if you found this video valuable and helpful for you, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment kayo if mayroon pa kayong questions or any topic that you would like me to discuss about importing. I am very much happy to share it with you. And again, if may natutunan ka ngayon sa ating video, don't forget to share it with people na sa tingin mo matutulungan. Thanks again for watching, guys, and see you in our next video. Bye-bye!